What's happening, Nico? You went back to Nico Dim Gaming. What happened to your name change? What's up, brother? Haven't seen you in a while. You changed your name or something, didn't you, to something else? I already know I need a haircut. What are we going to do about it? Takes me forever to go in and, you've been busy? Haven't we all? Anyway, this is my regular night. Tuesday, Thursdays, and Sundays at 10 o'clock. I'm actually on time tonight. Usually, last time I came on, I was a half an hour late. It's always been Nico Dim. His hair, man, I'm telling you. I'm lucky I have this much hair at my age. Usually I wear a hat. Now you see why. You got any music you want to stick in? I just turned this thing on. I just started the stream, so stick in some music. I didn't even change the title. Same title. Might as well lightning and can hear the thunder in the background. Major thunderstorms. So if we go off air, off stream, you know why. Hear it? Let's shut. See if you can hear that through the mic. I don't know. I can hear it. It's right behind me. This is a window. And you're going to see flashes of light protruding from that window all night, probably. Because it's storming. Rocco the test dog is totally out of control. He hates storms. He's looking at me and spinning in circles. What am I going to do with this animal? Can't stand storms. There he is. There he is. Horrified. Put some in on Nirvana. Feed the beast. I know what you meant before you even wrote it. Feed the beast. There goes Nico Dim Gaming. This is the unplugged version. The man who sold the world by Nirvana. We're going to start it off and get going and start playing some requests. Here we go.
You're watching Song Request Live with Planet Quest TV on Twitch.
And there it goes. If it wants to load, I have a feeling we're going to have trouble with the internet tonight, unfortunately, because of the storms. Get your own personal light show going on. It's not loading for some reason. Huh. Very interesting. Let's see. Well, usually I just hit the button and it goes. Tenacious D? Haven't heard about Tenacious D in a while. Tenacious D's Nizzuts. I don't know, your Nirvana's not loading. Something's wrong. Something happened. I can't get it to, it's not playing. Might have to skip it, and you might have to re-put it in because it's not cooperating. Let me see if the next song plays. Could be Nightbot. I think Nightbot's all jacked up. He got the gorillas. I don't know. I think Nightbot is froze up on me. The music was just playing, and now it's not. Something has gone horribly wrong. I think that last boom you heard, that lightning, might have done something to my internet. Let me see.
This song says,
oh, here it goes.
No matter who you are, no matter where you go in your life, at some point you're going to need somebody to stand by you.
There's Playing for Change, Stand By Me. The grid is back up.
Oh, yeah.
Here he goes.
Oh, my darling, stand by me. No matter who you are, no matter where you go.
Some street performer in Santa Monica.
You gon' need somebody to stand by you. No matter how much money you got,
yeah, I used to live there. I lived right by there. I know exactly where that's at. Probably by the Santa Monica Pier.
When the night has come and the land is dark and that moon is the only...
You know what? I've seen this video before. I hate to tell you. Yeah. There are street musicians all over. They mixed them together. I've seen this.
She wanted just as long as your people come.
Didn't get me on this one. I watch a lot of videos. Cool how they mixed it, though. This one's in the Netherlands, right here. Sorry about the skipping. Like I said, the Wi-Fi is probably going to be on the fritz tonight because of the storms. It is cool how they put it together. Been slow lately, though. I don't know what's going on. Some nights I get a ton of people, and some nights I get a couple. I don't know what the deal is. I'm still hanging in there, though. Old West will go down with the ship. It's like I got a good signal coming in, though. I do a lot of Twitter. I do a lot on YouTube and Facebook and Billboard. I don't think I need all that excitement. I don't know about a Billboard. I did some stuff on Reddit. Trying everything, man, but it's so hard when you're my age playing to a younger crowd, just hard to appeal to the younger people when they're more into gaming. Hey, sponsor me. Yeah, it's just, like I said, it's kind of a younger people's game, Twitch is. And you throw somebody like me in the mix. People like Bubba's Army and people like me. Kind of think of the other old guy. You just don't get a lot of viewers. Unfortunately, I'm not 18 anymore. Terrible. I would try gaming. I'm just horrible at it. I have never been good at gaming. Even when I was younger, I was no good at it. I just never have been good at gaming. Too much coordination, I guess. Here it is. Playing for Change, all the mixes of the street performers together. This is a cool first song to put on. Nico Gaming, Nico Dim. We're going to go straight into your next song. There it is. That was cool. Playing for Change. Dude, I'm totally miss you, Tenacious D. Man, we haven't heard any. Tenacious D used to be, isn't that Jack Black? I don't know what the other guy's name is. Call you Nico. Call you a cab. I've heard this. I used to listen to this Tenacious D stuff. These guys crack me up. Here they are.
Dude, I totally miss you. I really fucking miss you. I'm all alone, all the time. Dude, I totally miss you.
The grill is coming up next. My favorite. I heard, after I was talking about the gorillas, I saw on somewhere, Facebook or YouTube, somewhere, their Gorillaz is coming out with a new album in like a month. They haven't done anything, I think, in 10, 15 years. So they're going to be back. Gorillaz. Looking forward to it. It's going to be cool. Got my hot tamales tonight. That's who needs a sponsor, man. Hot tamales. You're hyped. I heard a little bit of it, and it sounds like old Gorillaz stuff.
Totally miss the honesty and special time.
They have the same, same like little totally cartoon characters in their video.
Dude, I totally miss you. I totally miss you. Dude, I totally miss you.
Yeah, no Gatorade. I drank all that earlier. Got that guy dressed like Jesus playing the lead guitar. That black something though. No, I'm sponsored by generic cola. Sam's Club Cola. Don't get more generic than that. I work during the day. I actually still have a job at work. Can't be dependent on Twitch. I just do this for fun. This is like a hobby to me. I used to be in radio years and years ago, and just fun. I didn't make a lot back then doing radio, and don't make a lot now doing this. Here's your song, Dude, I totally miss you, Jack Black and the bald guy. Fat bald guy, I don't know what his name is. Something interesting, I'm sure. You may know who he is. There it is, and we're going to go straight into this wonderful Gorillaz song. I love their videos, man. That's what makes Gorillaz. Just watching their videos. Here it goes. You ready? Sing along. Did it give you an alert? A live notification? I don't know if that's working. Baby wipe. Sabin and Olick, I've seen you before. Olick, you gotta put in exclamation point SR, then the link. So you got an alert? What's up, Olick? Put exclamation point SR, then baby wipe, and it'll pop it up. He's pointing, exclamation point, then point. There's always a command, isn't there? So don't stop, get it until you chin it hit it. Watch the way I navigate. Think you're following me, Olick. If you aren't, give me a follow. You gotta get up there, man. I've hit 200. I'm shooting 300. You know what I mean? I think you followed me before, though. Oh, yeah, I know what, it's real late in England. Unfortunately, it's early evening in the U.S. Welcome. Welcome, U.K. Just jamming on a Thursday night, getting ready for the weekend. I thought you'd been following me. That's what I thought. Begging for follows, man. I hit 200. That was hard to do. Something about gorillas gets you up and moving. In the UK, hot tamales. They're just like cinnamon, cinnamon chews or something. Here's Joyner Lucas. I'm not racist.
Respect, I don't have pity for you black niggas. That's the way I feel. Screaming Black Lives Matter, or the black guys rather be dead beats than pay your bills. Yelling nigga this and nigga that. Call everybody.
I don't know, Nico.
As soon as I say nigga, then everyone react and want to swing at me and call me racist because I ain't black. Pound that then, talking about slavery like you was around back then, like you was picking cotton off the fucking ground back then, like you was on the plantation getting down back then.
I don't know, you could get me banned, Nico.
But I'd rather see a black
man come talk my way through this.
I don't mean just for one day and you done. I mean, you still trapped in a rut. I work my ass off and pay my taxes for what? So you can keep living on free government assistance, food stamps for your children, but you still trying to sell them for some weed and some liquor or fucking...
Yeah, he sounded like I had a good beat. Yeah, that's about it. Here's Ski Mask, the slump god. You want to hear this, Olick?
Who? Bitch. Hey.
sauce. This is your baby wife.
In the flesh. Hey, how was you feeling, bro? Feeling like the four, I feel fantastic. Which one would you be, though? Mr. Fantastic, because of money like elastic. February church, my coat, you spoke oregano. I spoke on the catches. I'm going to be with you.
We did a little tribute. How was you feeling, bro? Tuesday night to Triple X. Which one would you be, though? Tension. Unfortunately, rest in peace, Triple X. We did a tribute and played a lot of his songs on Tuesday night. A ton of his music. Anyway, welcome to Planet West TV. My name's West. Put in your request. It's estimation.sr on the link. Play it right here, just like on the radio. But you don't have to call in. You just type it in chat. Tentacion is how I pronounce it.
I know that you hard as pitch. See you giggle like tension. Your bitch seeking me like no. He says I might pick a job. You know I don't tell no.
It's a request from Olek right here. That's how it works.
Step in. Feeling like the four, I feel fantastic. Which one would you be though? Which one? Mr. Fantastic, because I'm money like elastic. But every church will call you.
We try to get these request lines filled up.
I'm going to be real, you know, when I whip my dick out. She said too big on the map.
Otherwise, it's gonna go straight into boring dubstep.
Like you take a step back, cool cat, like a stray in a freezer in the back, like a Jay-Z, no rocker from all the back, but about the damn money, boom, okay, like this. Is that what's because I tip? Lean up was on the old bitch, and your mouth, I fade up.
Baby wife.
Pistol best friends with my hip. Like the bitch has a tip. I don't care if I get lip.
Who on earth? I'm gonna make my name Baby Wife. I think you put that in before, Nico. I think one time you put it in, and you left the room, and I played it at the end.
How was you feeling, bro? How was you feeling like the four? Bitch, I feel fantastic. Which one would you be, though?
It's a fantastic. It's a good thing we have a variety of music, whether it's rap or country or old 70s, 80s stuff. Ram Ranch. How many times have we really heard Ram Ranch on here? There it is, Ski Mask, the Slump God, and Baby Wipe. Say that with a straight face, Baby Wipe. How has no one made a troll channel on this yet? I don't know.
Watching Planet West live on Twitch TV, all music request. The music you want to hear.
Oh, trust me, they do. Paint it black.
No colors anymore, I want them to turn black.
Thanks. I work on that. It takes timing. That brings in my old radio days. Because that's on two separate deals. I try to time them perfectly to the music.
Flowers and my love told never to come back.
Well, the trolls come in all the time, so I think they have made a troll channel of this. Half my followers are trolls. A lot of them come in here. You don't have these in the UK? Hey, you ain't missing much. You got, I'm sure, something just like them.
I could not see this thing happening to you.
It's gone. This is Planet West TV radio on steroids, on stream. Welcome.
No colors anymore, I want them to turn black.
Play this little music program on Tuesday, Thursdays, and Sunday nights. Put the troll girls do. Just come in and talk stupid like always. Lately, they used to, when I first started, they would come in and just harass me, not endlessly. But now they kind of come in, try to fill me out, and then they leave immediately. They don't stay very long. Yeah, I see Ram Ranch. I know all about that song. Ram Ranch. You guys and your Ram Ranch. It's good. I guess. You guys are here early. I usually, people don't start coming on, so I'm on for like a half an hour. I think I've been on for almost a half an hour. There it is, the Rolling Stones, Paint It Black. Ah, that brings back the 60s, doesn't it? We're playing your request just for you. Whatever you want to hear, put it in. This is apparent. I'll play anything because stupid Ram Ranch is on, like always. The volume's all jacked.
Naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big hurt driving cocks wanting to be sucked. 18 naked cowboys wanted to be fucked.
Man, I always try to get through it, but I just can't do it, Nico. I can't do it, brother. Here's the Zombies. Time of the Season.
It's the time.
Oh, man.
Of the
season. No. What is wrong? Listen to this. Sounds like crap, dude. Ram Ranch is love. I just can't do it, man. You can only do so much on stream before you get banned. What is wrong with this song, dude? It's not a bad song, but man, you gave me the worst version ever. Yeah, it was the wrong version. This is the Zombies. This is Zombie and the Cranberries, what I mean. Cranberries were good in their day too, back in the early 90s. Ram Ranch. Somebody always puts Toto in Africa on too. I hear the thunder. I hear it rolling outside the window. Something's gonna happen. How do you like the remake of this song? I forget who does it. It's one of those rock, heavy metal groups. The 2018 version. Time the lightning strikes, it skips. Actually, got two windows I'm dealing with. Lightning's coming in this window and that one back there. I just keep hearing rumbling.
Causes
I've noticed another thing is prime time for streaming. Like after 11, it seems to pick up. 11 our time, not UK time. Oh, Snoop Frog, put the link in. We'll see if we listen to it. I'll give every song a chance. All you gotta do is put exclamation point SR in the song you wanna hear. I like that name, Snoop Frog. Dang Nico did it for you. Is that the song you wanna hear, Snoop? I think Nico did it for you. We played so much X, Triple X on Tuesday night, though. Couldn't play anymore. I think we played every one of his songs. Didn't have all that many. And Nico's blowing me up with his songs. Look at all these. Oh, the heck song. I'm trying to find the one you wanted to hear. Changes, was it? Yeah, I don't know. There must be something wrong with that link, Snoop Frog. It won't take the link for some reason. I know it's going to be www.youtube, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, welcome. This is Planet West TV. My name is West. Welcome. We're playing your music. This is a radio station on stream on steroids. I'm always your host, West, on my regular Thursday night. There's the Cranberries requested by Nico and...
You're watching West and open music request. Put your link in chat. It's that simple. Now back to the music.
And guess what this is? Somebody always puts Toto in. What the hell's with the Toto? Changes was the song he wanted to hear from Triple X. We did a big tribute on Tuesday night for Triple X. Rest in peace, Triple X Tentacion.
I hear the drums echoing tonight.
We're going to put that Changes in for you.
Whispers of some quiet conversation.
Anyway, if you haven't followed us before, follow Planet West TV and you hear the drum echo. I think that's one of the lyrics. But yeah, give us a follow. I'm trying to get over up to 300 followers. I'm over 200. One of the oldest streamers on Twitch. Playing a radio show on stream in a thunderstorm. Okay, we're going to go straight into that Changes by Triple X. I didn't want to hear Toto anyway. Things are moving kind of slow. Oh, man. Appreciate the follow, Snoop Frog. That's cool. Appreciate it, man. This is a super cool song by Triple X.
Baby, I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it. Baby, I don't understand it.
He has so much emotion in his music, man.
I can't stand it.
Sad to see him gone. Put on some good stuff. Don't hear a lot of this nowadays.
I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel.
See that lightning? That's for Triple X.
Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it. Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage.
That is R.I.P. Songs are short but to the point.
Maybe I don't understand it.
There he was, sorry to say, not anymore. But his songs and music will live on. Here's Rasputin.
Planet West TV, the only total music request show on Twitch. Your music live right here.
What the hell is this? Where's Nico Dim Gaming come up with this stuff? I can only play a little bit of this music, man. I don't know if there's any lyrics or not. Just some dude dancing with a stupid looking beard. Oh, you still there? Oh, it's disco? All right, I'm waiting. I've heard this song before. I didn't know it started out like that. At least, like you said, his music will go on forever. He wouldn't talk about you. He's talking to me. I don't know what these songs you're putting in, Nico, what this next one is. Lloyd Tuma? What in God's name is that? Come up with some crazy ass music. Some of the I don't even hear the rah rah Rasputin so much. This is Planet West TV. Let's hear this next one that Nico put in. Lloyd Tuma, some polka, Levin Polka. Oh God. Excuse me. I've heard this song before. Oh, wow. I just put my finger on a button and whoops, click. Here's Weird Al Yankovic, Amish Paradise from Gangster's Paradise. Let's give this a listen. While my stupid S8, Galaxy S8, telling me it's storming outside, I already see it.
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity.
Where is Weird Al Yankovic?
In the morning I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline.
You know where I think Weird Al Yankovic is?
And a beard on my chin.
But he took Little Tay.
And you finish dying,
I've been looking for where he took like Little Tay. She disappeared. Hey, Weird Al took her. Remember this on MTV? I don't know if you're old enough to remember, but you know, 27 Club, when rappers aren't making it past 21, you know what, you're right. Well, gun law's gonna be clamped down, too many lives have been lost. You're exactly right. I don't know what you can do about the guns. No one has figured it out. Neither side can figure it out.
I never wear buttons, but
you can't take away all the guns. All right, that's good. Sorry about that. Let's see what this next song is. Who knows? It's going to be something crazy, though. What a living crap. Ah, boy. Comes some other crap. You know, we're going to go back to a Triple X song because all these are troll songs, you're right, Oleg. Try to give him a chance, but here's Riot. I've heard this one before, Triple X. Where he put out some damn good music. Also, this song's only a minute odd long. I've seen a nigga hung with a gold chain. I'm about to sing about the same things that we claim. Such a bashful with niggas like a task force. Mobbing on the streets and robbing swords and scheme ass, bro. Niggas that are preaching the riot to bring violence. Cause it's a game of... We got three of his songs in a row. Triple X, Sensation. The killer woman with many children makes you a chump. Looking at all the stores you reckon, nigga, I reckon. Think about the people... Put in your request. I know you got your problem. Exclamation point SR in the lane. We'll play it right here for you. The only control I have is the volume and the skip button.
I'd enjoy the thrill of it. Bathing blood of officers, different corpses. Offering them, auction them, don't you balk at them, murder them, never heard of them. I could preach a peace, but say fuck it and preach the murder, cause this ain't fucking life that we live in. Go ahead and grab the extension, get up another one, uncle, cousin. Rather send glory to all the chosen ones, that the ritual of innocence, but innocence, innocent.
If you haven't seen, been visited Planet West TV, my name's West.
Death before the children, white guys and white girls hanging from the building.
You know what, I try to do that. I try to make it a live radio show on stream, and hopefully it comes across that way. Heard this song too. These next two songs are Triple X. I appreciate that, Oleg. I'll be back in 2 and 2. Keep me right here.
Shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things can't change. So it's all the same time I'm tame. Put you this in, begging a phone call. Girl that you fuck with, kill herself. I was in summer and nobody helped. And ever since then, when I hate myself, wanna fucking end it. Pessimistic. All wanna see me when the body piss in. But niggas been inside about a grave I'm digging. Have a conversation about my haste decisions. Fucking sickening. At the same time, memories surface through the grapevine. But my uncle playing with a slip knot. Put some out of stress. Got my
fucking your request.
Baby. Since a couple months, they had a nigga locked up. I'll be feeling pain just a moment. I'm trying to feel the same. I'm so alone. I'll be feeling pain. I'll be feeling pain just a moment. I'm trying to feel the same.
Yo, put in a request, we'll keep the show rolling. I'll be right there, doing the dishes. Here's a Triple X. Caught one of them. I didn't, I don't know about the other one. Didn't know he was having a kid. Man, that really. Oh, both of them have been caught. They ought to hang them. Put them, in front of a firing squad. Man, what a great talent. Not gone to waste, but man, sucks. Hang them. Public hanging. You know what, they do that in other countries and it works. And there's the three Triple X songs for Triple X in a row, and rest in peace, my man. Feel bad.
It's Scroll Axe, niggers.
Oh, God. Anyway, you know what somebody put in? Somebody put in Bee Gees. Oh, Nico did. And if they brought that back like other countries do, Korea and those other places that cut your fingers off because they get you stealing and this and that. It does show their crime rates are really down because they do stuff like that. Oh, as much as I'd want to play the Bee Gees tonight, probably. It seems fair. Here's Angel by Triple X again. I didn't know Nico had. You know what? It violates human rights, but so did the guy that got shot, violated his whole family's rights. Gotta do something, man. This crime's out of control. I mean, you could do anything and get shot. you waiting in line at Dairy Queen to get an ice cream cone and get shot. Somebody's got to put their foot down. Might be inhumane, but man, you know what? If they bring back stuff like firing squads, Angel's good. This is it right here. Requested by Olic. Angel by Triple X. It's a horrible debate, and it never ceases to get solved. They gotta do something though, man. I mean, people are killing like the Wild West for no apparent reason anymore. Triple X gets gunned down. You know they knew who he was. There's no way they didn't know who he was. I think they found one of the guys with the money. Trust me, if you're going to go shooting down a celebrity, you know who they are. Surely followed him there. I don't even know if you should waste your money on trials and everything. If they have definite proof that somebody killed somebody, don't even go through a trial and a hearing and all the lawyers. Just take care of them, man. Wasting taxpayers' money. And they sometimes get off. It is what it's all about. I have a real big political view, but I don't talk about politics on stream. I had a buddy of mine that was a streamer, and they pretty much shut him down for talking about politics, so I'm not going that route. Just a radio music show playing your music. But I do follow a lot of politics. I don't know what this is. Nico put another song in. It's probably my guess.
Hey, baby, wake up from your sleep. We have arrived onto the future and the whole world is become electronic.
It's called Zlad.
Supersonic. Electronic.
Doesn't help that all these rappers talking about shooting each other up in their part of their problem. All talk, no game. It's taking for X to die for everyone to realize it ain't a game. It hasn't been a game. They just talk about it freely. They act like, it's like putting your shoes on, I'm gonna go shoot somebody.
You know, need to put money.
Life has to have more
closed, I just lock it.
Value than that, you know.
I put my glove plug in your
back in the old days, you fist fight. Even if you stab somebody, it's not the same as shooting them to kill. I'm not saying go out and stab somebody, but back in the fist fight days, no one got killed. Do it like a man. I know who Nico is. He's been coming in a long time, actually. Here's a Skeez It by Little Pump. Haven't heard this in a while. We always play this on my show. Skid it.
Run to the chair with no limit. Pumping on X. Pumping on X. Pumping on X. Chills. Got a new car.
I think a Little Pump was friends with him.
Deal. All the way inside and skid it. Pumping off the rave and skid it. Smashing on your bitch and skid it. Run to the chair with no limit. Pumping on X. Pumping on X. Pumping on X. Pills. Got a new car. Got a new bitch. And I got a new deal. Chill. Pull it to the crib like, what up, bitch? Got a penthouse set on my wrist. And my grandma sipping on Activist. Got a lot of ice and I'm cold as shit.
Put in your request. It's Estimation Point SR in the link. My cues are running dry. You gotta fill them back up. And we We don't want that to happen, do we?
Pumping up the rave and skitter. Smash no bitches, skitter. Running the chair with no limit. Pumping on.
Cause you won't like what's predetermined to play.
Got a new car, got a new bitch, and I got a new deal.
Timmy, tell me why I'm not. Why I'm waiting?
Smash no bitches, skitter. Running the chair with no limit.
Well, check it out, Ollie.
Pumping on eggs, pumping on eggs, pills. Got a new car, got a new bitch.
Timmy. Put your request in. We gotta keep the show rolling. Or I have to close down or close shop early. I'm one of the only radio shows on stream. And one of the oldest guys on stream. Let's see if that 11 o'clock thing holds. Usually more viewers come in after 11. It's almost 11 o'clock, we'll see. I looked at my algorithms. I'm saying we played Childish Gambino before on air. But yeah, 11 o'clock's the witching hour for some reason. What Little Pump does from this point on. Heard out in LA, everybody looks like Little Pump now. There it is, a Little Pump. Timmy's Tell Me Why I'm Waiting, featuring Shiloh on Planet West TV. I know, I was talking about Little Tay a couple streams ago. Where is she? Who's done taking her? Little Tay got shut down real fast. PTA or some parental group put her out. Little Tay. She had a good run while she was a couple months, maybe 6 months tops. And Little Tay got closed down. It's all after she did that interview on the Today Show. She got on there and wasn't making any sense. After that, she disappeared. What can you discuss? Pretty much everything. I just don't like talking about politics. It always causes a lot of problems. We're going to wait and see if more chatters come in after 11 and then probably have lively discussions. It's mostly a music show, though. It's a good song. Never heard it. Glad Oleg put it in. Good tune. We're going to hear what you got to go on next here. Looks like Vice Tone and Heart. Oh, man, you know what? Your song just got skipped. I don't know how. Sometimes that happens. You might want to put it back in. You might want to put that back in, Oleg. I'm trying to think what it was now you had in there. I could even put it in for you. Childish Gambino is what it was. I'll put it in there for you. It got skipped some way. Here, I'll stick it in there for you. You beat me to it. I just getting ready to hit the send button. I don't know what happened. Some way, every now and then, they get skipped, and that one got skipped. But here it is. This is America, and we play this all the time on the show. And Oleg wanted to hear it, so there you go. What were you saying I was going to have to... Bill Gerstmann on the news. Yeah, she got on there and made a fool of herself, and then she got caught up with finding out her brother was feeding her the lines and had done dinner in. No more little Tay after that. Somebody had to be behind it.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now.
I don't know, I'm pro gun, but
look what I'm whipping now.
This is so hard. This is America. You cannot make all the guns disappear. There's too many of them.
Look how I'm living now.
If you totally ban guns outright,
this is America.
There's a black market. There's so many guns out there, you cannot get rid of all of them.
I gotta carry them. Yeah, yeah.
It's just like the criminals aren't looking at what laws in place to go shoot somebody. They're gonna find a way to do it one way or another. So I don't know what the problem, what the solution is. The problems keep reoccurring, but... There's the Second Amendment, too. What are you going to do? If people are allowed to have guns, even if you do so many background checks and all that stuff, they're going to get their hands on them. And crazy people are going to find a way to get a gun. That is true. There is more guns than people. How are you going to get rid of all of them? You're not going to. That's the problem. They're always going to be somewhere.
I'm so pretty. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna get it.
Don't know. Which, if I had the answer, I'd probably be in Congress right now.
On my Kodak. Black. Oh, know that. Yeah. Hundred bands.
Really, you could have the strictest laws possible, but you're not gonna have a criminal say, you know what, I got this gun, I'm gonna shoot this guy. But let me look up the code, the law and the code. And find out what it is. The Second Amendment allows... what's going on in this video? Second Amendment allows people in America to own a gun and bear arms and protect themselves. If you take that away, you're going to... A lot of people pissed. Probably 50% of the population in America has a gun. They hold the Second Amendment near and dear to their hearts here in America. That's all I can say. Their main argument is if you take their guns away and they can't protect themselves, then it's kind of like communism. And we're not communists, so I don't know. Here's Childish Gambino, and this is America. That's right. This is America. He had a lot of gunshots going on in there, too, so who knows what that's about. Here's Diplo, by the way, coming up next. Diplo in Montana. Mexico. I know three people I know are going to Mexico in the next month. Separate people. My daughter's one of them. Everybody's going to Mexico. What's going on in Mexico? We don't know about. I like to visit England. That's where my ancestors are from. Dorchester. Never been there. According to Ancestry.com. Be prepared for the heat in Mexico. Oh, it's super hot there right now. You can hear the accent right here on Planet West TV. This accent, man, I'll tell you what. I don't think I have one, but when I go to other states, I do. Streamers are on tonight. Right. Well, go check out England one of these days. You never know. Go see my where my ancestors came from. You're in Liverpool? Yeah, I've heard of. Who hadn't heard of Liverpool? The only reason everybody knows about Liverpool is the Beatles. Oh, is Dorchester around Liverpool? People have heard of Dorchester. Don't know where it is. Most of my family are from there. Look, I'm talking southern in the middle of America. Yeah, the Beatles. Yep, there we go. That was Diplo and whoever. You need to put your request in. SR on the link, and we'll play your music right here. Otherwise, it goes right into this stupid dubstep. So put your link in quick so we can play your music. Because my cue has gone dry. Planet West TV, people. I'll try it sometime. Not today, not tomorrow. Maybe next year. YOLO. Anyway, I've been on for like 5 or 6 months trying to get this show going. All right, man. My regular tonight's one of my regular nights, but it's Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday around 10 o'clock U.S. time. Eastern Standard Time. To try about maybe what, 2 or 3 your time? That's when I come on. Come check us out. We'll be here playing your music. Totally appreciate you stopping by. I'm gonna give it a couple more minutes to see if any more chatters come in the room. If not, I'm going to bed. Appreciate it, Oleg. And whoever else. I think the storms have stopped. I don't hear any more lightning and thunder back here. What are you doing up at 4 a.m.? Take her easy, man. Hope it's nice in the UK. It's super hot here where I'm at. We'll catch you next time. He's sitting here jamming out. Take a little break in the meantime. So maybe we get some more chatter coming in. I'll be right back. What's up? Yeah, you missed the excitement, Dr. Mr. Twisty Wisting came on late tonight. How it came on at 10 o'clock. Playing, we had a good discussion. Played a lot of X again. Anyway, welcome, peoples. Put your request in. We're not going to be playing all Triple X tonight. We did that tribute Tuesday night for him. Yeah, I've been on almost an hour and a half now. Anyway, I'm playing your request on Planet West TV. Gonna see you on streaming in a while, Doctor. Yeah, we had a good group of people. Then I don't know what happened. This is Planet West TV, where we play your music. Not my music. It's your links you put in chat, and that's it. Playing right through the thunderstorm. There's lightning and thunder in the background. My Wi-Fi held up, though. Didn't go anywhere. Yeah, we play this little radio station on stream. Got my Tuesday the Wonder Cat. Wants to go outside in the storm, I guess. She's trotting around. We're going to go straight into Dr. Mr. Misty Twisty. Why can't I say that? What's the problem? We're going to go straight into your song and check it out. And it's the weekend. Is in this.
You're watching Planet West Live on Twitch TV. All music request. The music you want to hear.
Here's Nav featuring The Weeknd and Dr. Mr. Misty Twist. I keep wanting to say Dr. Mister. Dr. Misty Twisty. I'll get it right.
If I'm a dog, I'm a dog, I'ma keep it real. Me and my boys, we will split a bill. Noodles and pots in a pot.
That's how we do it. You put your request in, link in chat, and we play it.
I take a chair when I'm overseas. None of my girls are my girls, gon' get over me. Shout out to Mark, shout out to Julie, shout out Hennessy. And be my bros, till they get to me. Nobody, nobody know how I really do.
That easy.
I got some bars for a man if you want to see.
I gotta let Tuesday this stupid cat out. I'll be right back.
Phone calls, I don't want apologies. Everyone said, yeah, they said I was gonna be most number ones in the men's league. I think your girl fell
storming. She wants to go out and hang out in the storm.
Oh yeah. I just hit a lick and I know you're feeling some way. I just took that chick and I know you're feeling some way.
I was getting ready to call it a stream too, right she before you popped on Dr. Sea Dog.
She just wanna play like me, I ain't playing no way. We got them feeling somewhere.
Start calling you Dr. Sea-Dog.
Cause you see it's all in the place, don't away. I gotta get myself together yesterday. I spent 2,000 on a sweater. Wait, I think about since I started better on my waist. I think my nose look better on her face.
Whenever I did a show,
addicted, all she do is take a taste.
Where I didn't even sit here. And I just let people request music and sit and listen to their music by themselves. How would that work?
I'm a fucking bitch and give it back. She said she bought pills, I told her stop it. Check my little pocket, I got options. I'm the first little boy to get it poppin'.
You just let the music go by itself. They put the links in that automatically will play. I don't have anything to do with it. What do you think? What do you think about that idea?
I just took that chick and I know you're feeling some way.
Dr. Sea-Dog, what do you think about that idea?
She just wanna bend like me, you're feeling some way, way, yeah.
Just put some interesting poster or picture up.
Like me, I
in front of the screen. Let the music play by itself. Oh, man. You know what? Your song just got... This happens every now and then. You got skipped. Sometimes that happens. I don't know what happened, actually. I'll put it in for you. How's that? You put it back in? Let's see if it plays now. There it goes. Now it's going to play. There's Triple X going down on Planet West TV.
I got
an
airdrop.
I can't remember, but Tuesday you played a real cool song of his. I cannot remember what it was. If you put the name of it, I'd remember it. It was a super cool song, though. Can't remember what it was. Wasn't this? Can't remember. The weird thing about that idea, Dr. C-Dog, just like have something interesting sitting on my desk and just let the music play by itself and not even be on screen. Just let people keep playing their own music on its own. I would just have to adjust the volume every now and then. Think that'll work? It's just like a jukebox, but you don't have to pay for it. You just put the link in. What do you think about that? Let's hear from you. See, watch, I won't touch it. And I'll show you what I'm talking about. It'll play by itself. Sometimes the volumes are different. Okay, I'm not touching it. Here comes the next song. But it's going to be real loud, so I'm going to have to probably adjust the volume. Because each song's volume is different, but watch this. See, it's going to play on its own. Little Skies. See, it's playing on its own, but then you would have to wait all the way to the end of this song to hear your song next, because if I'm not here, I can't hit the skip button or anything. But I'm skipping it right now. Here's Little Skies and Red Roses. I think you played this before on here, but we'll check it out again. Yeah, I have to figure way. There's a way to put a command in to skip. Why does Little Sky sound like Triple X? He sounds just like Triple X.
Can't feel my pain. I'm still trapping every day. I think I'm stuck in my ways. If you looking for a handout, get the fuck out my face. I don't care about no friends because they all were just fake. In my inbox like I owe you, I got this by myself. I was broken down bad when you said you would help. Now I'm up, they love to hate me. That's just bad for your health. And she say she
I'm gonna give that a try one night.
Books on the shelf. She gon' fuck me like a porn star, a rock star, trying to skirt off in that fast car.
I have a feeling a lot of people put troll songs in just to screw it up.
If I would give it to you, would you tear that shit apart? Red roses on my grave, bury me with so I can spark. Midnight Rider never put the car.
What a little Diplo earlier. Somebody requested that. You missed it. I've been on.
Oh, you got a hottie body, come ride on my Johnny. I'ma go show you the way, just give me some space. Why you all up in my face, like you need a taste? Good design.
Almost an hour and a half. I'm probably gonna go off after an hour and a half.
Don't lay in your
way. Five more minutes left.
I ain't never taking time off. I'm steady grind.
Play your next song.
Was never crying, take flights, I'm flying. No, you can't see me, say you need me, but you deceive me. And I got all the drugs in the world that you need. We get high to pass time, but bitch, I ain't no fiend. I got money on my mind, I be stacking my green.
Try to figure out a good time to stream.
Please don't send me
it started at 10 o'clock tonight, it was a little better. I have a feeling after midnight is probably the time to stream, and I really don't want to do it that late.
Friends wanna be friends when you doing the most. How you tell me you my bro?
Too late for me. I'll be too tired to stream. Storming in your house. It is here.
Smoke. That's all we know. Talk. Took a drag out of wood. Now she gone from my wood. So we gone to my hood. Yes, she gonna get good. Yes, she know who we are.
I guess you're not talking. You're just putting in songs.
Yes, she said I'm going far.
There are little skies, red roses. That's it. I hear Diplo coming up next. Let's check this.
You're watching West and open music request. Put your link in chat. It's that simple. Now back to the music.
There's Diplo. Dr. Sea Dog wanted to hear.
Baby, what you wishing for? Maybe you should wish it more. Maybe the world is yours. Maybe when it rains.
Anyway, I think I'm gonna go off. My hour and a half is up. Too tired on a Thursday night. But anyway, I'll be on Sunday night. I kept my schedule this week. I was on Tuesday night, Thursday night, which is tonight, and Sunday night. Around 10 o'clock. Anyway, we'll check you out next time, Sunday night, around 10. We'll be talking to you, Dr. Twisty. Give me a follow on social media, on Twitter, Planet West TV, YouTube, Planet West TV, and Facebook. Guess what? Planet West TV. That's it. Have a good night. We'll check you out Sunday night. See y'all. Adios.
Baby, what you wishing for? Maybe you should wish it more.